Hello, everybody. This is Brother Luke, Sin City Preacher. I've been making videos on YouTube for 4 years now, and over that time span, I found that there are all kinds of issues that what we would call Christendom, these people who are identify themselves as Christians. I'm not going to call everybody a Christian just because they are identified as one. Because I believe a Christian is any person who has put their complete reliance on Jesus for their salvation. A Christian is someone who trusts Jesus as their Savior. And that's all that is required to be a Christian. However, if someone is adding any other requirements besides simply trusting Jesus to save them, then you're adding more than is needed. And it's perfectly okay to tell people a lot more about Jesus. That is an advisable thing to do. But when people start adding more than simply trusting Jesus as their Savior, you add more than that as a requirement to get saved, then you are canceling, nullifying the grace of God. And it doesn't matter if you're adding some kind of religious work, like repenting of your sins, or adding, changing your life, or doing religious rituals. Anytime you add anything besides trusting Jesus as your Savior, then you're canceling the grace of God. And this also would apply to people who are adding that you must have a lot of knowledge or particular knowledge about Jesus and all the events of the in the Bible. I believe everything in the Bible is true, but I don't believe that people have to know everything in the Bible. So how much do they have to know is the question. And I believe they don't really have to know anything. They just need to understand, come to the understanding that they need Jesus to save them. They need Jesus because He is the Savior. He's the only way to get saved. And once they understand that they need Him and put their complete reliance on Him to save them, then they're saved. They don't have to have any knowledge of all the events of Christian history. So if you're adding any other requirements besides simply trusting Jesus entirely as your Savior, then you really... I do not want to be yoked to you. The Bible says do not become unequally yoked. So I would advise you to, if you think that trusting Jesus as your Savior is insufficient to get saved, then I advise you to unsubscribe to my channel and let me know, because I certainly want to unsubscribe to you. So I only want to be yoked to those people who believe that Jesus is the Savior, Jesus does the saving, nothing else is required. We need know nothing more than that to get saved. And once we come to the understanding that we need Jesus to save us, He will save us. All right, so everyone who agrees with that, I want to bless you in the name of our great Savior God, Jesus. And if you disagree with that, please let me know, because we really should not be yoked together through this YouTube community. All right.